We're good to go.
Three, two, one.
Clanger. Oh, wait, I said Clanger.
Wait, are we saying all three together?
You don't get great at footy without the occasional clanger. Whether it's minor stuff-ups or big blunders, embracing mistakes is how we get better. That's why clangers are kind of the best. So to prove it, we're going to chat to some of our favourite football players about their best clangers ever and the important lessons learned. So tell us, the most memorable life clanger, what is it?
We actually worked together in a casual job, and the first day Belle had work, she comes to work and her car's parked on the main road, and everyone told her, like, you can't park on the main road.
I'm like, nah, it'll be fine. You know, like, I'm from sunny coast, like, I don't really know Brisbane. I'm like, it'll be fine, like, I'll just park there.
And then, like, the office people see, like, this city councillor going over to her car, and Belle's like,
oh no,
thinking it's $100, like, 70, first day of work.
70 is what I thought it was.
Walks over, bang, $400. My first day of work, so now she's working for free.
Hello!
So me and Jean were like really itching to go out in the water one day, and Mum and Dad just bought a brand new jet ski, and we only had it for a couple weeks, and we just had a day off and it was really hot. So me, Jean and her partner were like, all right, let's take the jet ski out.
Growing up, obviously I was a very shy girl. I would never put myself out there. And I used to go riding all the time. And I remember we got to these bike jumps, and it wasn't like a jump or anything, it was literally going down a big steep hill.
Yeah.
I just got so stressed because, like, there was so much happening in my mind. I was like, I've got to do it. And I just looked down and I was like, I can't, like, I'm just too scared.
Let's take the jet ski out. Went to my mum and dad's, hooked up the jet ski, went out on the water, having the best time of our life. And then next minute, before you know it, hole in the jet ski, almost sinking. Like,
what?
Capsized the jet ski, basically flipped it over. Absolutely rid off the jet ski.
I've got to do it. And I did it, and I pushed the front brake instead of the back because I was just so stressed. Yeah. Fell off, broke my arm because I was trying to show off to a boy.
As you do.
Like, I was 12.
Was this a date or was this like, no, this is like you're out with mates,
yeah,
and you're trying to impress someone?
Like, he'll like me if I go down this hill. Front brake off straight away.
I mean, I felt sorry for Jean mostly. She had to reverse the jet ski in.
I know her parents really well, but when I was reversing it in, all I can see is Jodie just standing there like that, like, shaking her head. She was so not happy. So I didn't want to be the first to get out of that car, that's for sure.
And then it was kind of like, here's the jet ski, we're going home now.
Yeah.
And we just got out of there.
Everyone was like, oh my God, are you okay? And I was just pretending to be okay. I was like, yeah, no, I'm fine. And my wrist was like.
So, as you know, a part of life is making mistakes, but it's part of growing and part of learning.
Well, I think just in general, like, I'm probably one to put my hand up and be like, I pre-plan things in my head, so when it doesn't go that way or a mistake or something happens, I can take it quite personally.
I think I overthought it a lot.
Yeah.
Yeah, so just don't overthink things. Yeah. I think that's what's helped me a lot, especially going through footy now. Yeah. I used to overthink a lot.
One of the best things that was said to me, you can either let it define you or you can choose how you're going to react to it. It's going to be okay, like, it's not the end of the world. I will never be perfect, and I think that is, like, the most wholesome thing, is that we will never be perfect, and I'm so okay
with that.
And if you think you are, then I would love to hear your definition of what perfect means.
The final question to that though, like, did this actually impress the guy? Like, was it worth it?
Well, not really. But he did sign my car, so.